Good evening. It's a pleasure and an honor to be here today as part of the centenary celebrations of dear Yehudi Menuhin's birth. We're very, very happy and honored to be here representing, perhaps representing India, which was a country he loved so dearly, and also representing the relationship between him and my father, Ravi Shankar. Their relationship went back to when they were children. They met, I believe, in Paris in the 1930s and then became close friends soon after that, worked together in the 1950s. Later this evening, we'll be performing one of the compositions that they played together from the 50s onwards, but we're going to begin with a classical evening raga called Rag Puriya Kalyan. You'll hear the traditional alap Jordan Chala on the solo sitar with Tanpura drone accompaniment. And then the tabla will join me in a gat in rupaktal, which is a rhythmic cycle that has 7 beats divided 3-2-2. We'll improvise together on this raga, and then I'll announce the next piece from there. Rag Puriya Kalyan. Thank you.
Thank you.
know why I couldn't see that right there. So next, I would like to welcome our very special guest who's joining me this evening. It's our first time performing together, and I've been practicing her name all day. She said she won't come out unless I say it right. So the wonderful Patricia Kopatchinskaja. So just very briefly, this piece is called Rag Pilu, and it's written in the Raga Pilu. And my father wrote it as a duet for himself and Menuhin, and it was on the first Shankar Menuhin recordings, which really were the first East-West collaborations on record, so very important. And it's the same piece they went on to play in the United Nations, I think in 1967. So it's a piece I've grown up listening to my whole life, and it's a real honor to get to play it for you.
Thank you.
Thank you so much. Thank you. We're going to finish with a raga that was created by my father. It's called Pancham Sigara. And in it, we'll play a couple of different ghats. Not quite sure what. One in, I think, Dadra of 6 beats, and one in Tintal of 16 beats, and we'll see what happens from there. So before we play it, I'd like to introduce the musicians on stage. You haven't heard him play yet, but he's really good. Playing the mridangam from London is Pirashanna Thevarajah. Playing the bass tanpura is from Berlin, Tuva. On the treble tanpura is a disciple of my father's and also someone who takes care of all of our instruments. He took care of my father's instruments and he helps with mine now as well. But from Japan, Kenji Ota. On tabla and in a very beautiful kurta from Kolkata is Tanmoy Bose. Rag Pancham Sigara. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. You're lovely. Thank you. I'll tune as quickly as I can and play. I'll finish with a very quick evening raga called Maj Kamaj. It's one of my favorites. And within that raga, it's a composition of mine called Monsoon. So I hope you like it. And thank you very much again. Good night. You're overwhelmingly wonderful, and I can't thank you enough. Thank you so much. I think because there's another performance tonight, they have to turn the stage around. So we have to say goodnight to you. I'd love to keep bowing, and I love how much you're clapping. Thank you so much. Thank you. Dankeschön. Thank you.